Modigliani and Miller, Capital Structure Irrelevance Theory. The theory has two propositions, proposition 1 and proposition 2. The theory is also based around some key assumptions: neutral taxes, no transaction costs, no bankruptcy costs, equivalence in borrowing costs for both companies and investors, symmetry of market information, no effect of debt on a company's earning before interest and taxes. Proposition 1 relates to the value of the firm. It states that the value of a firm is derived solely from the value of its assets and is independent of the composition of liabilities used to finance those assets. For example, using the pie model. No matter how you divide the pie, it's still the same size. Proposition 2 looks at the WACC, weighted average cost of capital. It states that the WACC is unaffected by the capital structure of a company because any change in debt to equity ratio is exactly offset by the cost of equity. For example, if we increase the amount of debt to equity, we can see that the change in the cost of capital still amount the same WACC. The theory was then further developed to include corporate taxes. In this case, because the interest paid on debt is tax deductible, it makes debt a cheaper source of finance, which increases the value of the firm by increasing cash flow. In this case, complete debt finance can be optimal. The effect of taxes on Proposition 2 mean that the WACC is reduced when a company is highly leveraged. They then go on the also included bankruptcy costs to both proposition and is called Tradeoff Leverage Theory, which simply put, states that the closer the company gets to bankruptcy, the higher the bankruptcy costs. These costs eventually become greater than the tax savings on debt finance, and the value of the company begins to decrease. There means that there is an optimal capital structure which creates maximum value, a mix of debt and equity finance. The effect of the WACC is that the closer the company gets to bankruptcy, the higher the bankruptcy costs become, and therefore the costs for debt finance start to increase the WACC. Now that you understand the basic theory behind Modigliani and Miller's capital structure hypotheses, please complete the self-assessment to test your understanding.